I just wanted to make a little documentary